Oh, heavens no. I should just take my joy, shouldn't I? Percy! Percy!
Been up to? No one's seen you for hours.
Oh, nose to the grindstone, you know.
Then why haven't I heard a single whoosh through the door since 10 o'clock? Did you forget we're having Deirdre's birthday party?
Oh.
We've got a pinata.
Right. Brilliant. Of course.
Have you forgotten your joy?
Of course not. Snug as a bug on a drug.
Well, come on then, finish up.
Just have a few more pages. I know you're very busy.
Then don't take too long to finish.
Aha! The power cell's empty.
Well, what will you do?
I'll get a new one.
If there were an emergency, would you be able to find the doorknob? Or should I tie a bright yellow ribbon on it?
There is now a curfew in effect at night. Any civilian on the street...
What are we going to do, Arthur?
We're brothers. We'll look out for each other. That's what we'll do.
One could read that without a ripple in one's teacup.
How does she know?
Well, I expect you in the conference room presently. Don't dawdle. You don't want to miss the piñata.
Wasn't Prudence supposed to be coming back today? I made her a welcome back card. That's a rather inconvenient bit of history. Do you think the canister wonders what life's like outside the tube? Of course he'd have to break the tube to get out. Well, that would break it for everybody. Let's see what Miss Bing thinks of your work now, Clive. I think we can live with that. Whatever happened to you, Prudence? You're not coming back, are you, Prue? But where did you go? Seem to be a bit behind in our work now that you mention it.
There you are. You nearly missed the piñata. It's the most adorable Spanish custom. Uncle Jack did a whole show about it. You smash it until all the sweets come out. Come on, hit it! Hit it! Hit it!
What are you waiting for?
You are off your joy. Take one of mine. Oh, my lord. He's a downer. Call security. We've got a downer.
Take your joy. Probably a bad time to ask for that raise.
You smell gas?
Flaming Nora.
Forget him, there's no time!
Christ, how funny those bastards chased me. There were bridges, weren't there? And tunnels. I'm pretty sure I'm not in the parade anymore. I don't even think I'm still in the village.
Percy, I'd just go promenading about, wondering why everyone was staring. He never did quite grasp what's so important about wearing clothes. Those bobbies seem to have locked me in. I suppose they were worried about the gas. Terribly thoughtful of them. There we go. 3 years of the salamander and me getting into constant trouble finally pay off. Some odds and bobs and bits of metal to make a lockpick. What happened to him? Or rather, who?
Going to hurt us?
No one's going to hurt you, Percy. I promise.
But they hurt the city.
I don't think they'll blow anything else up.
Why?
Because we surrendered, I hope.
Well, what are we going to do, Arthur?
We're brothers. We'll look out for each other.
That's the first fight I've won since primary school. Actually, I think it's the first fight I've been in since primary school.
Thank you. Too bad I don't have any other hatches to go to just yet. Parade district, which I just got chased out of. Brilliant. Ah, the train station. If I can get to the train station, I can just follow the old rail tunnel all the way to the bridge. Be nice if there was a map, wouldn't it? I suppose back in those days we could remember where things were. I think this might be the one Sally and me tried to blow up. I always wonder what happened to the letters. There was an awful lot of smoke. This doesn't give me food poisoning. This is not what I expected the future to be.
Benefit of Mr. Kite. The rabbit got into the garden.
Sounds like some sort of secret message.
Thank you.
I am coming for you, Percy. I haven't got it all figured out, but I will find you. A rose of Gilead. Percy told me about these. Maybe I can make some sort of ointment to put on my wounds. Otherwise, I'll never feel better.
I used to love chocolate. Percy hated it. But what did it taste like?
Berries. They grow all over the Garden District, don't they? I guess I can eat these till I run across a pub. I feel awful. I need an Exabyte, or failing that, some tea to make me throw up. It works. I feel loads better. Percy was never wrong about it. Thing like that. crib. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. When was the last time there was a baby in Wellington, Wales? What's on those beds? Oh, God. I'm not the only one remembering the children, am I? Makes sense. They're all off their joy out here. A toy tea set. Funny, Percy never played with toys. He didn't like anything that wasn't really the thing it was supposed to be. A water pump. Nice. There's a few more in the garden district, aren't there? I ought to fill up a canteen or two, shouldn't I? I know. Trust me. I know. This ought to be pretty clean, unlike in the village where they spike it with joy. They look pretty well buttoned up. I suppose I can wait here till they throw a party for the whole neighborhood. I'll find a cleverer way in. Curiouser and curiouser.
Oh.